the hell were you thinking? Fighting monsters.
That's not what she's saying.
And that is the role of poetry, Ciri. To say what others cannot utter.
You fed her to the magical lion's den. I trusted you.
You're just making this all up.
That's also the role of poetry.
Well, at least she was in disguise there, not clanging stupid swords when I specifically told her not to draw attention to herself.
Funny, I wonder how she learned such complete and utter disregard for authority.
That's a good one.
You're unbelievable.
You're delusional.
I forgive you for your various foolish words and deeds, for your lack of faith and hope, for your obstinacy, doggedness, for your sulking and posing, trying worthy of a man.
I forgive you for being a wily witch who rarely listens and even more rarely admits to being wrong, who is stubborn and stuck up and self-righteous. Let's never do that again.